riding my horse one day, I had a flash and I heard him say, "It's more than leather that you hold when you take the reins, you know." It isn't some kind of magic between animal and man, more than a word or a whisper, it's a desire to understand. And you can do it too if you put your heart in your hands. Walking my dog one day, in a busy mind that was miles away, those eyes were looking straight at me, waiting for some love to run through that leash. It isn't some kind of magic between animal and man, more than a word or a whisper, it's a desire to understand. Your heart in your hands. Take the time to touch. They demand so little, they give so your heart in your hands.
Good boy. Very thoughtful, though. He's like, yeah. What is it that you want me to do?
Step over or step on it?
Good yeah. Boy! Good boy, Eagle! Apple treats. Can you put both feet on it? So little things like this, like even right now, because he was being a little like, I don't want to go in the trailer from the outside. Mm-hmm. So just these little things, being very precise about where the feet go, is all part of it.
Riding my horse one day, I had a flash and I heard him say, "It's more than leather that you hold when you take the reins, you know." It isn't some kind of magic between animal and man, more than a word or a whisper, it's a desire to understand. And you can do it too if you put your heart in your hands. walking my dog one day. In a busy mind, I was miles away. Those eyes were looking straight at me, waiting for some love to run through that leash. It isn't some kind of magic between animal and man, more than a word or a whisper. It's a desire to understand. You can do it too if you put your heart in your hand. Time to touch. They demand so little, they give so